welcome to the city of Davao. It's a bit lonely, but if you want it is a self-limiting activity at 12 o'clock ulan. It's quiet.
Let the report on the state of the order in the Mindanao jurisdiction be approved. All those in favor say aye. All opposed say nay. The ayes have it. The motion is carried.
Knights of Columbus should believe that in even in most ordinary places and contexts and situations, even in the darkest, we should be the first one to see sparks of goodness, opportunities of leadership among our people.
The Brother Knights at that council are therefore able to point to a specific good work that they perform for the church, for the community, and for those most in need.
On behalf of the Knights of Columbus, to deliver one of the major addresses at this meeting. And so while I must be in Rome for this historic occasion, my thoughts will also be with you in Davao City.
This is the time for a barrio fiesta. And I said, a barrio fiesta simply means a moment of a gathering for joy and happiness to celebrate something. Before it was known as in the localities in the Philippines, we have the barrio fiesta to celebrate in honor of a patron saint. But that was long ago. It was a barrio. Now it is already a barangay. So I'll give you another meaning of barrio fiesta. It should be barangay pista. And to us, it is very meaningful for all of us right now because the celebration of a fiesta or of a pista is closely related to the theme that we have adopted here. We will all be brothers and our vocation to fraternity.
This occasion is a Thanksgiving day for all of us for supporting and making our 10th National Convention a successful.